Nilamato Jana speaking from Choco International. This is the civil service main electrical engineering applicable to ESC INSS examination gate ISRO and CGPTM. And please for related video, you check video since August 21. You'll find more than 200 videos. You have to find the diffusion constant of hole and electron. Mobility is given. Diffusion constant is nothing KT by E into mu E, that is mobility. So K is no 1.3 10 to 23, E is equal to 1.6 10 to minus 9. Temperature is given absolute 300, and the mu E is given 0.19, mu in electron hole is given 0.024. Accordingly, the diffusion constant will come for the electron will come 49.17 into 10 to minus 4 meter square per second, and for the hole it will come 6.21 10 to minus 4 meter square per second. You have to find the RG for gain 120. There is a gain formula is there. You put 120, RG will come 8.4 ohm. How it is coming? I simply explain here. How it is coming? This formula is coming, is simply explained. But this is the formula. If you know the formula, you can do this also. A voltage controller, resistive load 20 ohm, RMS input voltage 200 volt, 50 hertz, thyristor switch on 20 cycle on, 80 cycle off. So duty cycle is equal to N by N plus M, RMS load voltage VS RMS, duty cycle root over 1 by 2. Automatically RMS load voltage is coming 89.44. DC also input current will come, because resistor 20 is there, so input current 4.472. So your voltage is, so what is the input power factor? RMS load power divided by input VA. So it is VRMS squared by R divided by VSRMS, ISRMS. It is coming 0.446. 0.446 is coming. Yes, here a salient for alternator is operated by 0.8 power factor lagging. It is delivering rated current at rated voltage. Mind it, it is delivering rated current at rated voltage. Here RA is equal to given 0.25 per unit. XD is given 1.25 per unit. SQ is coming in 0.75. What is SQ? The direct axis reactance. This quadrature axis reactance. Find the direct and quadrature axis current. This is the circuit diagram. If you know the circuit diagram, you can easily calculate. Your tan, this is the psi, tan psi is nothing, b sine theta and 1 plus I x q divided by b cos I r e, it is coming 58.56. then this del angle, this is angle del, angle of b and emf, so it is coming 22.09. so I is equal to nothing, this I is equal to nothing, I sine phi, this is the psi. This is the psi, I say, this is the I, this is the I cos psi, this is the I sin psi. Your ID is coming 0.8535, I is coming, IQ is coming 0.5216, dollar per unit. Two pole, 50 hertz, 11 cable, turbo generator. Rating 500 megawatt, power factor 0.8, lagging, rotor has a moment of inertia 10,000 kg meter square, calculator H and M. Here, rotor speed is now 120 F by P, it is coming at 300,000 RPM, it is, we go to that, 100 pi rad per second, GH is equal to half I omega square, here G is nothing in the MVA, 200 by MVA, 250 MVA, you put everything, you'll get H is coming, 1.99 megajoule per MVA, EM is coming, GH by 185, this is the 0.0547 megajoule per second by electrical degree. Obtain the linear convolution, here is XN arrange in this way, HN arrange, this is XN, this is HN, then this is 4 is there, 4 numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, y minus 4, y minus 3, y minus 2, y minus 1, this is y0, y1, y2, y3. If you multiply it, then y minus 4, y minus 3, y minus 5 is coming like this. You put this thing, why it is arrow? In this case, arrow is after 2, in this case, after 3, in this case, after 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is the arrow. A transmission line with characters impedance 50 ohm, it alternates with 200 ohm resistance. Find the reflection coefficient. Reflection coefficient nothing ZR minus Z0 by ZR plus Z0. ZR is equal to 200, Z0 is equal to 50. So your reflection coefficient is 0.6. VSWR standing wave ratio is coming 1 plus K divided by 1 minus K. That is 1.6 divided by 0.4. This is 4. A signal 10 cos 100 pi t plus 20 sin 200 pi t plus 10 cos 1000 pi t. Find the Nyquist rate of signal. Here in first case f1 is equal to 50 hertz. In second case f2 is equal to 100 hertz, 1000 hertz. In third case f3 is equal to 500 hertz. What is the maximum? 1000 Nyquist, 2 into maximum 2000 hertz. Here this is in a transformer inductance measured across the terminal 1 and 2 with 4 Henry with open terminal 3 and 4. It has 3S when it is short circuited, find the coefficient coupling. This is a complete difficult thing. If you do what is how V1 is coming, how 0 is coming, how put to multiply, K multiply, so automatically K is coming 0.5. So you do it in a cool manner, then you can do it. It's not very easy one, but seems very complicated. A 6-bit analog to digital converter has a maximum permission supply voltage 20 volt. What are the voltage change for each LSB present and voltage to be presented when 100110 passed? Voltage change for each LSB present is equal to nothing Vs by 2 to the power n minus 1. Here Vs is giving 20, n is giving 6, so voltage change for each LSB is equal to 0.317 volt. The voltage prescribed when this signal is 1001, what is it in decimal is coming 38, 13 to 0.316 is coming 12.04 volt, completed.